Hello everyone, a very exciting news for all the students of 2022, 2021, 2020 and 2019 batches. TCS National Qualifier Test dates have been announced and in this video we are going to check how you can apply for this opportunity, what is the syllabus pattern, what is the test date and what is the new changes they have made to their actual NQD test. So before starting the video, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for instant notifications. So let's start. One more important thing, if you have any doubts regarding TCS NQT exam after this video, just comment on this video and we will definitely answer to your question. Now I have provided the link for the application for TCS NQT exam in the description of this video. So once you click on the link, you will get to this particular page. As you can see, NQT National Qualifier Test. The website which you are currently on is TCS ION website. So basically the main change that TCS has made this year is, earlier the registration used to happen on the TCS official website, but now currently they have taken the registration to TCS ION website. So TCS ION used to conduct the exam for TCS in the previous years. This year also TCS ION is going to conduct, but the registration process is also on the TCS ION page. Now most important thing, the test dates are 24th, 25th and 26th October 2020. Most important thing, the test is free of cost. I have seen some of the videos and some of the posts on various social media channels that you have to pay. No, this is completely free of cost. Earlier when TCS ION used to conduct TCS ION CCQT exam, that exam was paid, but currently this exam is completely free. Okay, so registration has started. The last date to register is 17th October 2020. Okay, we are going to check the registration guidelines also. First of all, let us check what is National Qualifier Test or NQT, how it is going to be very, very useful for you. Okay, so first we are going to check more details about this exam. First, we will check the eligibility, who can apply. So you can check here undergraduate, postgraduate and diploma students in their pre-final and final year can apply for this particular National Qualifier Test. Student with any degree and specialization can apply. Even freshers, those who have passed out but have less than 2 years of experience can also apply. So definitely this is a great opportunity for all the students and definitely you need to perform very well in this particular exam. One more important thing about this exam, this particular test is going to have a validity of 2 years. Okay. Apart from that, you can also give this test at home and also by visiting the center. We are going to check more details about it now. Basically, there are three, you can say, types of scores in this National Qualifier Test. One is the NQT score, second one is industry NQT score, and third is subject NQT score. Okay. So now NQT score, or the first exam which you need to face, is the NQT score and the subject NQT score. In the NQT score, you will be facing questions based on verbal ability, numerical and reasoning. In industry NQT, which is not yet you can say started, but industry NQT will be measuring your performance on industry specific you can say skills required, and subject NQT will measure your role specific skills, maybe like programming knowledge or any other core knowledge. Okay, now this is only the structure for NQT. Now I have seen various videos and social media posts that programming is not at all there, so it is not the case. Okay, first this is just the NQT structure. So NQT is mandatory for giving the industry NQT and the subject NQT test. So just check what is the NQT structure. You will be facing total 80 questions and 120 minutes test. So 24 questions will be from verbal ability. You will be getting 30 minutes to solve. 30 questions from reasoning, 50 minutes to solve. And 26 questions from numerical, that is the quantitative aptitude. You will be getting 40 minutes to solve. So this is basically the only pattern for NQT. Okay. Now, what is the main advantage of giving this NQT is that using this NQT score, you will be able to apply for other companies also. So using this score, definitely TCS will hire for Ninja or digital packages. But apart from that, other IT companies, core companies will also hire. So this particular NQT test is like, you can say, other exams like CoCubes, MCAT or Elitmus. But it is completely free of cost. Okay, so you can give one exam, as they have mentioned over here. So you can just give one exam and you can apply for multiple jobs. Okay, so you can just check here, they have told that. So this particular score will be recognized by several other companies across the industry. Okay, now most important, This has got unlimited attempts. What does that mean? So basically, they are planning to conduct this MQT maybe after every 3 or 4 months. So if you are not satisfied with your score currently, you can again give the MQT and again improve your score. Okay. Now, what is the step? Okay. So basically, you need to register first. Then you can take other tests either at home or in the center. Okay. Then you will get a score with a validity of 2 years, and then you will get access to unlimited job openings. So this particular opportunity is really fantastic for all the freshers out there. Now they have given us some answers to frequently asked questions. They have told some information about NQT. NQT will be basically just testing your knowledge on verbal, logical reasoning and numerical ability. Industry NQT basically is going to check your industry specific knowledge, and most important, subject NQT. Now, most important point, just check here guys, in the October 2020 schedule, when you register for NQT, you can also enroll for subject NQT programming. So this is the most important point. Programming is going to be there for this particular test on 24, 25, 26. You can also opt for it or not opt for it. If you don't opt, you will not be eligible for TCS, because all the IT companies, including TCS, will require you to take subject NQT programming test. Now, whenever you are going to register, at that time you are going to get an option either to select subject NQT programming or you cannot select. But I would recommend all of you to select that particular option, because if you don't select, you won't be eligible for any IT company or TCS. Okay, so select that particular thing. Now let us discuss what is the pattern for this subject NQT programming test. Okay. Now let us understand the pattern for the October exam, which is going to happen on 24th, 25th and 26th October. So basically NQT is mandatory. Okay. The pattern we have already discussed: verbal, there will be 24 questions, 30 minutes, reasoning, 30 questions, 50 minutes and numerical ability, 26 questions, 40 minutes. Now, apart from that, you will be also having a section of technical programming section. Okay. It is known as subject NQT programming. While registration, you will have an option to opt in for this particular section. If you don't opt, then you won't be eligible for TCS. Okay, so you need to actually opt for this particular section. Now the programming, there will be 3 parts in this particular pattern. So first is the programming MCQ question. There will be 10 questions and 15 minutes. Then there will be 2 hands-on exercises. So last year there was just 1 programming question, but now they have introduced 2 programming questions or coding questions. So basically hands-on exercise 1, you'll be having first question for 15 minutes and the second one for 30 minutes. Okay. So now these particular, since this question is for 30 minutes, maybe the level of difficulty will be more. This particular coding you can do in C, C++, Java, Python or Perl. Okay. So this is the pattern basically. Now for registering, while registering for NQT, you'll get this particular option: TCS and many other IT companies mandate programming skills as their part of eligibility criteria in selection process. Without this subject NQT programming score, you will not be able to apply for jobs with TCS or other IT companies. Do you want to apply? So you need to click on yes. It is going to be a 1 hour duration test, and at the pattern we have already discussed. Okay, you can click on register now, and you can first sign up on this particular platform and then apply. Okay, now most important thing. Okay, so basically this exam you can give either from home or the assessment center. So if you are opting online remote proctored assessment, so if you want to give the exam from home on your laptop and desktop, then you need to make sure that this, you are having at least this much hardware configuration on your laptop and desktop. If you don't have the required infrastructure, then you can just opt in center option while registering. Okay. Most important, is there any cutoff or score or percentage to pass the NQT? There is no cutoff score or pass fail criteria. You will be getting a score which indicates your ability in that particular topics. So based on your scores, you will be able to apply for various other companies. Okay. Now, will TCS Ion share my score with all companies and help me get a job? Will TCS Ion arrange job interviews for me? The answer is TCS Ion is not going to arrange any job interviews. You need to apply for the companies yourself. Once your NQT scores will be shared with the company, once you apply, your NQT scores will be shared with those companies, and if you are eligible, then that company will update you about it. Okay. Very important note. Most important, how long will the score be valid? The score is valid for 2 years from the date of test. There is no limit on the number of attempts. Okay. You can write the next NQT when it is announced to improve your NQT scores. the highest NQD score among your attempts will be considered for your current NQD score. Okay, so most important thing are the dates. Apply before 17th October. The test dates are 24th, 25th and 26th October 2020. Okay, now most important, how you can prepare. You can prepare with our TCS NQT preparation package. Okay, so because let me just tell you what exactly is the content of this particular package. We are having more than 30 hours of TCS specific training. Apart from that, we have got TCS specific concept clearing aptitude lectures of more than 60 hours. It consists of all the topics from quantitative aptitude, logical reasoning, verbal ability. In the TCS specific training, we have also covered the coding and programming MCQ part. There are 12 TCS specific mock tests which will be again updated according to the LaserEdge NQT pattern. We have included the C programming course from basic to advanced, Java programming course from basics to advanced, the DSA course from basic to advanced. So all those who want to clear their basic concepts can clear using our courses. Okay, there is a coding practice course. Apart from that, you will be facing one mock interview. Mock interview is the most important part before you face the actual interview. We are having full-length aptitude test series along with topic-wise aptitude test series. Resume preparation and personal and technical interview training is also provided under TCS NQT package. Okay. Now, most important part. Most of the time, what happens? Student give the test, and when it comes to solution, it becomes difficult to understand using text. So we have created video solutions to all our test pack pattern. We are going to provide you a structured plan. Okay. So now, since the test is on 24th, 25th, and 26th. We are going to provide you a structured plan about how you can prepare. The validity of this particular course will be 2 years. We are having expert trainers for all our training sources. Okay, so apart from the recorded lectures, we are also having some live lectures. If you miss the live lectures, definitely we will be providing the recordings to those particular video. So thank you for watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for instant notifications. Thank you.